best cheese ever. What's up, you guys? Good morning. Today is Thursday, and I'm gonna be doing an awesome project today on the skyline. So I've been like really searching out like things I could do to the skyline to look more longer, and I've always wanted a wing, but you know, the OEM wing is cool, but I like something that's just a little bit more aerodynamic and transformer-ish looking. And I've been looking at these drag wings that these four-door skyline guys have been running on the track, and it looks like it controls the smoke like pretty well. So whenever you're like drifting and you got a lot of smoke being produced, it literally just like keeps it in one line. So I'm thinking I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get rid of this and taking off the raw shop, and I'm gonna run a 24 inch wing. I'll show you the this is the template. Gonna be like that. What I did was I actually put this up against the car to see like the degree that I want the angle metal to sit on, so then that way I could do my aluminum stamping with the riveting, and then I can get my my thing set up. Alright, so I got the flat sheet all mocked up. I'm actually gonna have to rivet these to the end like this here. That shit is gnarly. Sure.
无名，亦复无名尽，乃至吾老死，亦吾老死尽，吾苦寂灭道，吾智亦无得，亦无所得故。菩萨多，以般若波罗蜜多故，心无挂碍，无挂碍。
So I did my measurements. Everything is good. So basically, I'm gonna have to cut this right here, corners on both sides, because you can see the exposed pieces. So I'm gonna cut those. Poked a hole in my trunk. Oh well. Alright, you guys, for the most part, pretty much 90% done. Although I need to order some brackets from eBay.
Yeah. Check it out. See, the only thing you need to do right here is just nod your fucking head. Give it away, nigga. Yeah, here we go now. Tell me what you really wanna do. Come here, man. Talk to a nigga, talk to me. You know.